trucks, don't I?
I beg your pardon, detective, but this guy's been sitting in a pile of his own piss and shit. If he wasn't dead, he would have stood up by now.
All right, thank you, officer.
Thank you.
It's dismissive to call him a lunatic. Don't make that mistake.
Right now he's probably dancing around in his grandma's panties, rubbing himself in peanut butter.
The Marquis de Chardet.
The Marquis de Sade.
Whatever.
Se7en, hold on.
Let's not eat my desk.
He's a nutbag. Just because a fucker's got a library card doesn't make him Yoda.
What do you got?
Dead dog.
I didn't do that.